Play somebody that the mic is plugged in this time.
It is.
Nice.
Wait.
Damn it. God damn. Guys, good morning. Good morning. We are very dead. I've been killing myself in the last video. For example, banger, 700 views. Is that right? I'm gonna put it right here. If you haven't watched it, click the video. Watch the video.
But still,
you know what? I'm gonna give y'all content. Okay? Content, not every single week, because I don't commit to that. But once every 2 weeks, and that's on baby. We got Blake right here. Blake, good morning, sir. How are you doing?
Very good.
Fantastic, and as you see right here,
we
have,
give me the blue ones.
Blue ones.
All right, blue ones. First, we're gonna do pranking some people in there, a little splishy splash on their puss.
Put them in the ice.
See, look, guys, the things we do for content every single weekend, I'm out here killing myself for you guys, literally, physically, mentally, and maybe even right, shit, maybe even right now.
Comparing scars before dinner. Jump off the roof into the mirror. Felt like summer to my December. Was it my August? Shit, I don't remember. 2, 3, go.
How are they not spilling? You got me. You got me. Ah! Why did the dog go? Look, since like we don't want to get the house wet, what if I tell them to come? Ah! What if we tell them to come outside and then yell splash them when they come outside? Okay? All right. So, okay, everyone get a water balloon right now. Don Jodeji.
Stop throwing the first water balloon!
Come on, guys. Hey, go. Ready. Come on. Right. All right, we're doing a bit. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. Run! Not me! Before Aiden gets here, like right now, everybody get 2 water balloons.
Aiden!
All right, when he walks out. Not yet. Come this way.
Yeah.
No! Welcome to the vlogs, Aiden! Hey, you have to expect something for the vlog, eh?
It's rough.
Y'all got any ideas how you want to do this?
Free-for-all.
A free-for-all?
Free-for-all.
I mean, we could do guys against girls, but that'd be so foul. So, yeah, y'all want to do... Jesus Christ. All right, pause. Real quick. Y'all want to do dodgeball then? And if you get hit, you're out? Yes? Yeah. Yes? Cool?
We gotta line up.
All right, we're doing that. Boys and girls, we're doing water balloon fights at the beautiful Lake Medina. And loser from everyone is going to get pecked by everybody. Winner, I don't know, they get a... Okay. That even worked. All right, 2v2s, elimination. You get hit once, you're out.
All right. 3, 2, 1, out. Go.
That's out, you're out. All right, me and Blakey. Ah!
Ah! Get it. Ah!
This is for us losing and we get pegged, but y'all like getting abused. Okay.
3, 2,
I wanna go. Ah, fuck.
That's it.
They're adorable.
Yeah, they really are. They're getting to where they're play fighting. The father's a shepherd,
And the mother's kind of a long, silky, black-haired collie kind of.
I actually
kind
of want a puppy. I'm gonna call my dad. Imagine if he says yes.
Bro.
Harley can have a little sibling. Pops, just look at this. Free, look, free puppies. Look, do you want to see it?
Bring one home.
Do you see? Do you see it?
Yes, I want it, but Mama doesn't.
Bring it home. Bring it home.
Look.
Look. Harley can have a friend.
Harley can have a friend, yes. Look, you see it? There's the puppy. Hey, Harley, look, Harley likes him too. Look.
Oh my gosh, they're so.
Isabella, convince mom right now.
Wait, mom, it can be my college support friend.
You're telling me you're gonna say no to this cutie? Look how Nick is enjoying this dog right now. What if we bring the dogs and help them find a home?
No.
We can get service hours.
No, because you're never home.
No, but I'm gonna do it. I'll do it for a video. It'll be a whole video, and you know I'll do that. Okay, sorry, doggies. That. I'm vlogging.
We just show it back to the.
With
to
three
the
dogs.
Dogs.
Wait, should we ask Blake? Actually, Blake might actually.
No, Blake can't.
You never know. I know Blakey. Blake. Mm-hmm. Do you want a dog?
No.
Look.
It's so cute.
We're near the gas station. Look at this. Look how precious they are. You see this? Don't you want one so you can cuddle with? Because you kind of. Okay, I'm just wondering. That sucks. All right, I'll see you in a bit. Bye. Well, that's a no.
Oh, thanks for trying.
Yeah.
Anything.
I feel
man.
Like Nick's gonna end up with one.
Yeah.
Come back, like, I got a dog.
I'm really thinking about just saying getting taken. Just like without like with my parents.
That is not a bad idea. I mean, that's a bad idea. That's a horrible idea.
Down to sleep, pray the Lord my soul to keep. Hope's not too light for me.
Whoa. Nick, I really wish you got those puppies, bro. Sucks.
Yo, what's up, Sergio?
We're looking at some.
Dogs. Did y'all get a dog?
And we didn't get the dog.
Is
actually.
The mic on?
The mic is on. We were looking at, look, they were so cute. I was so close to. Nah.
2 a.m. howling outside. Looking, but I cannot find. Don't you fall asleep this time. I've been on a long way drive. Only you can stand my mind. Only you can fix inside. So if I make it out tonight, let's make it a badass time.
Jacob, John, Max, anyone here?
Damn, it's been 4 months. Oh shit.
Joe, Jacob, y'all in here?
Thea, okay.
Oh, what's up, bro? Oh. Shit.
Nick, are you getting this?
What's going on here?
Who's Nick?
What the?
Oh, it's been a while. Oh, you asked what my TikTok was. Max calling 10.
Oh. This is the professional.
Wow.
Yo, what's good?
What's good?
You watch my videos, right?
Yeah, I do.
I respect that.
Is this the professional?
Oh my God.
Oh my
my goodness, what's good?
What's up?
Long time no see. It's been 5 months, and we're gonna
do the same stuff.
Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, since last time was kind of an easy dub, no offense, what we're gonna do is a little ping pong tournament. So me against Cammy, Johan against Cammy, the little brother. What's your name, sir?
It's Private.
And then Max and Jacob behind the camera, but he doesn't want to show his face for personal reasons.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got here the bodybuilder Max and the wannabe bodybuilder Jacobito Jacobs. We're going up to 11. We're gonna play games. What is it?
You lose.
Way to go, buddy. Didn't even have a shirt underneath just to show off the.
Oh, what?
You know what, man? Let's take over.
Okay.
So we're gonna go games up to 11. Once you lose, you're out. Single elimination, that's what it's called. And go.
Did he get cocky? That literally
would have. That would have been cool, huh, Cammy? And the winner!
Yeah, dude, everybody love your style of play.
Next round is me, the one and only John Enrique Fichpilota versus the owner of the house.
My name's Jorge Luis.
Jorge Luis Gutierrez Vilches de Armas Garcia. I'm here to really just try to embarrass this young man and teach him the ways of life, you know? It's cool, you know, South Beach, I've been to Miami. But let's get it going and see if you got what it takes.
All right, let's begin.
I might not even smile.
I might only smile.
Okay, hey, where's the ball? Ball me, Blazer. I'll serve first, because I'm taller than you. It's really that simple. One.
This one's standing right to me.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I held my score.
I'm ready for everything and anything.
My knee hurts.
I'm like really good at Wii Sports. So if you ever want to dabble on that.
Wii Sports, dub? Let's go. What are we doing here?
It's over.
You can't lose. You got this.
It's over.
The one and only lost against a great component. I hope he wins it all. Next game is Sergio Avila versus Camila Gutierrez.
It's just for fun. Let's say half of them are girls.
Kami.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Shut the
Don't tell me. 7-3, he has 4 points.
That means he's got to mess up 4 times. That can happen. That can happen right here, right now. Don't let me get in your head. Penis.
Pants me.
Oh, that's something
else. That was a great, great turn of events. Sergio still came out on top, and he'll be going to the finals next round. Introducing the semifinals is Jacob Fitch versus Jorge Gutierrez.
Thank you for pronouncing that right.
Game point.
I thought I lost.
Hey, you gotta score one, but you gotta remember, three is not that many. Look, one and then three is right there.
Avila versus Jorge Gutierrez. This is now the finals. We commence.
You get first, son.
Oh, that confident.
How's Mexico?
Where the f*** you at?
In San Antonio.
But where?
San Antonio, bro. Aren't you in Mexico? Why do you care?
Just tell me where you're at.
Alright, fine. Goddamn, I'm at Moonlight.
Alright, look next to you, man. I'ma pull up in my tube.